Ah. Hi, and we're back.
Hi.
Hello.
Last time we left off, we,
got a monstro.
Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing. I was just...
Monster!
Then I realized that there's also a lot of songs with songs coming out here. As well, there's Lady Gaga, The Automatics, Matchbook Romance.
Are you complaining about them?
No, I'm just, like, pointing it out. I didn't say I was complaining about it, I just... It's like the same thing with, like, Here I Go Again, and Here We Go Again, and Here It Goes Again, and Here I Go Again, and Here She Goes Again.
Here I take every really big shit.
I'm gonna write that for the song title.
No parodies.
No parodies?
Okay, you can parody, just not that. Also, I'm calling you out on that. Can I tell them about the quote-unquote instrumental that you wrote the lyrics for?
Sure, go ahead.
So, Aaron tells me he did an instrumental track as one of the songs he was writing, writing lyrics for. Something. I'm like, oh really? You wrote lyrics for an instrumental? And he's like, well, kind of. See, I just put the structure of it. Okay. Did you any of the instrumental bits? No. He basically wrote an instrumental. I saw it briefly. That basically was like intro, chorus, verse. It's like what? That's like the most formulaic way of doing it. I just caught me off guard one day. But I didn't tell him this, but I've done that myself at one point.
Do it again! Hit it!
Oh, wow.
Not that!
It auto-targeted to that enemy, so I couldn't hit it. Oh, hey, bad guy.
Hey, Fatal!
Hey, Fatal, Heartless!
Heartless in Chinese is also heartless? Or is that like a katakana?
I'm just saying...
Katakana? Okay.
That's Japanese, what am I saying? Like it! But what's like an English equivalent to like Chinese words that sound Chinese but are English words?
The only one that I can remember off the top of my head is Koki. Darkness!
Oh, I have the power of darkness with me now.
Can't see it. The other one is Jubilee. Okay, I don't know how to pronounce it properly. But, chocolate.
Oh, don't hit it again. You already killed the Heartless. It doesn't make it.
That said, I'm not Cantonese. Don't use me as a dictionary. Thank you.
Is this the proper... Well, it's only one way, but just...
Well, his pause thing looks really weird. He's like...
It's like he's doing a double dab.
Dab. Wait, can you do a double dab?
I don't... No, actually, a double dab would just be like cross.
Either that or both have both your hands out. It's like, it defeats the purpose of a dab. I think the only way to do a double dab is have two people.
Or four arms.
I do well.
All the auto aims. And there's no way of disabling it, can I? Yeah. Right, numbers. Card game. On motorcycles.
Jokes. He stole it.
Stomach was also like a shield, so I had to not break that part.
I just remembered something.
Yeah. Why did I do that? It was only one. I did not counter.
Do you happen to have a Phillips?
Phillips.
Screwdriver.
I do.
That's the process.
Don't wait for it.
I wasn't trying to. I tried to press it immediately, but I guess it was too late.
You gotta have one fast fingers, yeah?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Just me.
Just barely. That's what they meant when I need more than 8 cards. Wait, oh, you're... No, he's ruining my controller.
Yeah, this one's mine.
He's ruining his own controller!
He's ruining his own controller!
The thing got really close to the buttons. Oh, well, these are...
Take this!
Yeah, I sleep there. Oh.
No, I'm talking about this.
What is it?
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
It's so...
Oh my god. What? I'm avoiding the enemy. Is that not a good thing to do?
Like it! What is that part of
it? Well, now is a good point to start trying to watch.
Is it? Okay. You're still on the ground.
Yeah! Ha! Like it!
The reason why you want to do it in the first section is because you have to do options.
Ha! Like it!
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Take this!
Why are you breathing so hard? I heard a hand.
I'm next to Eric.
No, but Eric's like...
I didn't do that, but okay. I was breathing, but I didn't breathe that hard.
When we,
I
like,
only do that whenever like I finish exercising.
Or when we like no, you breathe hard when we walk to class.
No,
you're
I
like,
don't.
You're like,
I no, I what?
Yeah, you always sound your breath sounds so like heavy.
To be fair, it's just
no, no, no. When we walk to class.
Okay, now to mess with the controller.
Oh boy.
Yes, break it, break it, break it.
Why must you do this to me?
Wreck it.
This is not your main controller.
I know.
Wreck it, Hickory. Wreck it, Ralph.
It's a very good movie, and I wait for the sequel. Whenever that's coming out.
Oh, yeah, they're actually working.
Yeah.
Okay, so you said that you don't want me to put your controller together, you just want me to take apart.
Darkness!
Yeah. Sorry, I was paying attention to fighting.
Can you pass me a...
Okay. What do you want?
Can you get me a... Kleenex.
Oh.
Oh, but that... No, that's my dirty tissues.
Okay, so this one?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, don't use my tissues.
Okay, I'll use my
that, I was talking about something else.
What were we talking about?
This.
Oh, yeah, I definitely see. Yeah. That's
like, I'm not full cleaning it either. I probably should for years. Since this one's already good.
Look at people sweat and all that.
No, it's actually just the fact that, like, it, the insides rub just barely into the inside of your hands. So it just slowly, bit by bit, rips away a little bit of flesh. And it doesn't seem like much, but, like, the amount of time people actually play with these, that's up.
I wonder what the restrictions on Smash that tournament are.
Out of my way!
Like, I know Turbo's not allowed, but like.
Yeah, have been changed recently. You're now allowed to remove the spring, and that's what I'm doing for mine.
But are you allowed to like change the sticks?
These ones? The caps room? Yeah.
Both of them.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're allowed to.
Although okay. I would tell you to keep with this.
Because I was thinking, like, I was like, recently watching a video where, like, there was like a Nintendo Switch controller, but it was designed to be more like an Xbox One controller.
Yeah.
Use the stick parts.
The Xbox One controller will fit. You just need to kind of cut away a little bit of this part right here.
Yeah, that's what the tutorial was doing. So
you can do that for the colors and stuff. It's very simple. You just pull this part off.
I don't think I'm confident in doing that though, but like it's cool to see like other controllers at that time of time.
It's actually really cool. Because all you're doing is changing the cap part. There's no wiring change.
Yeah.
The thing I really want to do is I want to put the springs on mine, which are these things right over here. But I need to have a Phillips, like the star one.
Oh, I see.
So, that's what I was asking if you have it. If during the break you could see if you actually do have it.
Well, even so, like, I don't have screws out of that time, so.
You don't need screws, you just need to remove them.
Like it!
And they're actually.
Yeah!
They actually don't need to be that tiny for the screws. Actually, no, it's not.
Just me! Out of my way!
Which I mean, like. I'm not saying, like.
Like it!
A standard sized Phillips screwdriver would actually work.
darkness.
Rearrange your deck every time you turn. Is that true?
No. No.
So why are you using it?
Yes.
Another one. Oh.
I didn't flip me, by the way. I just like made it so this part.
Like it.
Backhand tends to rub against.
Take this. Just me. Out of my way.
So welcome back to Baby's Crying.
Darkness.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah. I should probably do like a. I can probably do like a noise removal type of thing. I don't know now.
When you reference it, you kind of give away all rights.
Jesus Christ, it's like he's dying out there.
My jokes aren't that bad, are they?
I don't upgrade DP.
He's dying. My bad.
Oh, okay, I see why he's crying.
What?
He's not eating his food. It's like, we're supposed to like eat all of our food before like throw them away. So like, and he's refusing to do that, so my mom's yelling at him for doing, for not doing that.
Take this!
Is there a difference between the X and the Y buttons?
Yes. They're mirrors.
Take this!
Oh, I see, yeah. Okay, so...
So you can't like select with the wrong spot.
Like it!
What's that?
Take this!
I have D-pad, so... It's not like it's... What, I don't think it has been, like any D-pads that
are
specific.
Your Majesty! Come on!
Like, can you name any D-pads that are like that? Aside from the CDR one. I think that's like the only one that's like sticks out my head is the CDR.
Yeah. Just me!
Oh god, don't remind me.
That's why you cried.
Like, oh my god.
You wanted me to remind you. It's just, you have nobody but yourself.
I know. It's like, but I had to remind you about that one.
Yes! Because you told me to.
God, that was like the most awkward D-pad ever. Well, aside from the CDI ones, but... Yeah. Alright, are you trying to climb up? I want to know the GameCube's like design as to why there's only one Z button on one side.
I don't really know.
Okay.
I knew there's like only one Z button in. What are you doing?
Are we ready for the boss battle?
Question is, are you? Because you're playing.
Oh. I mean, I see.
Sure, we'll go with it.
All right. But yeah, going back to the Z button. Like, I know. Yeah, I knew that there was only one Z button in the Nintendo 64 controller. So, maybe that's why?
Yeah, that might be the reason.
Okay, are you guys ready for the boss?
As ready as I'll probably be.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Are you ready?
I don't know.
You don't know? You're going in regardless anyway, so whether you're ready or not, here he comes. Welcome to your nightmares.
Yeah, big belly guy.
With a mouth on his belly.
Just me! Like it!
Well, that does a lot of damage.
I need a
lot of damage when you do this, so. And then you're just refreshing afterwards.
Your Majesty! Come on!
Dodge into the acid.
Yeah, I'm being stupid.
Does the plasma have a time limit? Are you moving in that position?
You see pretty stuff from the target.
It
just chomped you.
It was really bad. I was like, no. I wasn't gonna.
Yeah, I don't think you should rely on that too much because he also has like ones and threes as well, so it's best to just break those instead.
I don't know. I'm going good! I'm not good.
No. You can't skip that, can you?
No.
Come on.
Wow.
Yeah. Like it.
Sweet. Thanks.
This.
Oh, come on.
That's gotta be an annoying move.
Make my platform small. Ah! Oh, you missed. Grind a little bit more to, just for my HP, just a tiny bit. Yeah, you can do that. Grind for HP.
Alright.
Wow.
So now you're letting me grind, of all times. You did let me grind on my own Let's Play that you're not featured in, but you're letting me grind in the game where you're supposed to be playing the game. Mm-hmm. Okay, then. Yeah, hit this person. Okay. Now, where are the enemies?
I killed all of them here.
No,
go backtrack.
Okay. Is that way too low? Is that
backtrack? Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
You can't
follow
me further.
I thought there was oh no, the map dictates otherwise, so there's no force under there. Alright.
I had my rhythm. I just need more
HP. I think we were upgrading our attack too much, so.
Well, I just wanted to get more DP, but.
Okay.
Yeah, hit it!
Does he also enemy?
It goes away.
Okay. Yeah. But it can kind of be easily avoidable by just attacking them.
Did it again. Damn it.
Like it.
Yeah. Now.
Alright.
Like it.
Whoa! Okay, you're an enemy.
Yeah.
Yes, you are.
Like
so sorry.
There's one on you.
I think there is like a
high five for my friends!
Take this! Like it!
I wanna see something.
They're like gonna explode on you.
I know, but oh, those enemies? Probably.
See?
But like I wanna like this is probably gonna like I could probably see like next battle. I think all the cards are set not randomly, but like.
Yeah, I never said there was a card. They have a set order for every stage you go to.
For every stage?
Yeah.
Okay, so like it's gonna set like, differently on every stage we go to.
Yeah, something like that.
Right.
I don't know if it's per set of worlds or beyond that, but it reflects the world basically.
I see.
They only give you just enough to actually succeed.
Like it!
So you know it's probably-
Take this!
Okay. Yeah, because I noticed like there's a lot of problems.
The only issue is you can't reorganize.
Like it!
I tried, there's no option to do that.
What are you doing?
What did I-
Your Majesty!
That works.
He'll just reload for you regardless.
Oh, that's reload? I thought you said that's heal.
He heals and reloads for you.
Oh. Either way, I mainly do it just for the heal.
That's good.
Take this!
I'm gonna get into darkness again.
Yeah! Like it!
Okay.
Take this! Darkness!
I use darkness by using the key.
Because you're-
Mickey is darkness!
Because you were max-
Disney is the devil!
Because you're max DP.
I haven't paying attention to that.
Did you hear he was on Hitler's side?
I thought that was- Wait, what?
That's actually not a joke. Walt Disney was on Hitler's side.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
History lesson.
No, blurb.
Okay.
Lesson would be me actually going into the whole history behind his opinions on Semitism and Sophia.
Did you replace them correctly?
I placed them correctly, but the white button goes off.
Hold on. Here we go. White button?
Ooh,
yeah. Actually, no, all of the buttons are like off place.
So,
everything is wrong.
I need a few.
No, I didn't try everything, but.
Probably got a miss along and I was trying to fix the button.
I think I also have like extra controllers here.
Yeah! So I don't really need the parts. Also, not all those parts are compatible.
Oh.
Yeah.
Just from one level.
Take this!
Alright, let's boogie out of here.
No, we don't fight him until later, though.
It was actually missing.
Wait, why?
No, he made it.
Oh, okay. I know what you meant.
Yeah, okay, I see what happened.
What happened?
I basically pushed up on it when I was trying to put this back in because I needed to get it through with this. So I was pushing up.
Children in here, how could you?
Am I a children?
Yes, you are a children.
Yeah, but
a child's.
I wasn't a child's?
A child's. Yes.
No, basically a lever. That's it. A lever onto the digital sensor that the telescope picks up the reading. The lever itself is not connected to anything. The reason it's both a yes and a no is because they're hard to get in, but they're really simple. The lever is a digital version, or it's just a digital version without any, but those are custom made and not created. You almost did it.
I know, almost so close. My heart is pounding.
Is it?
Yes!
I thought you were heartless.
I know, I thought I was too.
So how would you feel it pounding if you are?
We don't know. That is life's major mystery. How your girlfriend could love you despite being heartless.
This is a really bad story.
It's a relationship, yes.
Come on! Why am I in?
Just casually standing on acid, no big deal. Trying to see if there's like a better way to like beat him besides using doing that method. I feel like as long as you like break him, then
there is. You beat him playing slower. Okay.
Yeah, I think she's kind of rushing through it as well because like
she doesn't want to deal with it. So she's basically kind of just focusing on breaking and getting points through damage through. Really. Sometimes.
This is really bad.
Good enough. Keep bad noise.
Actually, just me. That actually feels really fine, but that makes me jealous, so I kind of want to restore it. I'm not going to, I'm just letting you know.
Okay.
My new pad never feels that good. Because it's still new buttons.
I don't care. I don't know what's up with my.
Oh yeah, there's a different texture. This one's a lot more harder.
Yeah. Mind you, that also has give because of the pad underneath it.
Strategy number 3. I have a knife.
What's your strategy number 3? What was your strategy number 1 actually?
Dueling. I'm trying to beat his ass.
So what's 2? If you skip.
Beat his ass while trying to do it.
Isn't that still just one? Isn't that still just one though?
Oh, no.
Does he always start at 0?
No.
Six, 3, 9, or 8. a zero.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's not
fuck you! That is so
I saw it happening before my eyes. I'm like, oh, no.
Oh.
So we'll take a break because we have to, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Yeah.